Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end. Oh.